Super Twin is designed as a set of modules which all interact with a common digital twin description to retrieve information and configure other external tools. Super Twin class facilitates interactions with this data. Our framework uses a collection of tools to automatically generate performance models and create relations with user-defined experiments. Since Super Twin aims to be a low overhead tool, all of its capabilities are executed from a local host, targeting a remote host system to be analyzed. To this end, remote probe copies probing framework to the target device, execute probing scripts there, and copies the results back. On top of that, highly structural metadata and high volume time series data need to be associated. To do this, a digital twin definition is generated to associate collected information with each other and create data links between the set of tools that Super Twin uses. Every entry in digital twin description have their features, relations with other components, and performance metric sources that originate from them. Most of the entries in the digital twin have fields that define them in different contexts. Here, you can see the debug output of showcased code snippets and digital twin generation process. For this demo, although their configurations are generated and results are parsed, these results are saved previously to the host system. After successful probing, two dashboards are generated. First is the performance models dashboard. In this dashboard, multi-core scaling of different benchmarks and performance models are shown. Note that visuals and performance models in this dashboard could be reused for comparison when an application is run on the remote system. In this example, cache-aware roofline model for the target system is automatically created for different settings. Results could be interactively examined for different settings, such as parameters and trend binding to NUMA domains. The same goes for stream and HPCG benchmarks.